We have smart control tilt and turn system as well, and we can use remote and control pad to operate this system. Now let's open this window in tilt status. Switch to